The search continued today for missing man Robert Walker. Honolulu Police and Crime Stoppers say the 74-year-old was last seen near his home on Makana Road in Haleiwa yesterday afternoon. They say he just moved there from Mililani and is not familiar with the area. He also suffers from dementia. He's described as 5'6" tall and weighs 140 pounds. If you see him, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300.